Books are essential nutriment for the mind, but like any other food, they can also be poisonous and can dwarf the flight of imagination. Still in my teens, I had already read Dante's Divine Comedy, the novels and plays by Nobel Prize winner Luigi Pirandello, and the Homer's Iliad and the Odyssey. I suggest that anyone wishing to become acquainted with the art start reading it, because reading it will help one understand any work, be it in pen, pencil, chisel, or brush. Whether in words, musical notes, drawing, colors, marble, or stone, inspiration is always the prerequisite necessary to stir the creative mind to give us a song, a poem, a painting, or a sculpture. It is imperative reading about the masters, Giorgione, Poussin, Constable, Degas, De Chirico, Magritte, that have shaped the culture of many countries. It is my humble opinion that an artist is not limited by national boundaries, and his work will find a fertile soil in the imaginary field and universal subconscious. To learn more about my artwork, visit my website www.josephcusimano.com.